This song is called The Ace of Spades. It's a heavy metal song, but I try to dab and sing all different types of songs. Sometimes I succeed, and I gotta tell you the truth, sometimes I fail. But, like I always said before, trying was never beat. You should always at least try. You're bound to fail at different things, and you're also bound to succeed at different things. But keep trying and don't quit. Fear nothing, fear nobody, give yourself up to loneliness, and you'll succeed. If you like to gamble, I tell you I'm your man. You win some, lose some, it's all the same to me. Yeah! The pleasure is to play. Makes no difference what you say. I don't share your greed. The only kind of need is the ace of spades. The ace of spades. Wow! Playing for the high one, dancing with the devil, going with the flow, it's all a game to me. Yeah! 7 or 11, snake eyes watching you. Double up or quit, double stakes or splits, the ace of spades, the ace of spades. Wow! You know I'm born to lose, and gambling's for fools. That's the way I like it, baby. I don't want to live forever. Hell no. And don't forget the Joker. Woo! Pushing up the ante, I know you gotta see me, read him and weep, the dead man's hand again. Yeah, yeah. I see it in your eyes, take one look and die. The only thing you see, you know it's gonna be, the ace of spades, the ace of spades, ha! What? The ace of spades. Woo! Motorhead. Please subscribe to the Dennis Rams, the YouTube channel. I got to tell you, it's so funny. My musical equipment is laughable. You're probably saying, what the hell do you mean by that? It's laughable. Well, this mic is so cheap, I get electrical shocks off it. And you're probably saying, what do you mean by that? Well, do you know what it's like to get a tongue that goes totally numb? And that's electricity shock. Now, I sing with this damn old mic, but the funny part, I get electrical shocks every time I sing a song. And the first symptom of electrical shock, do you know what it is? Numbness. My tongue goes numb. And it's funny, because I keep singing with the damn mic that I'm getting shocks from, so someday I'm going to have to buy some good mics. You're probably saying, what do you mean by that? Well, this mic I'm using is a $5 mic. I got it from the dollar store. Now, that's funny right there, isn't it? Now, a good mic, you're looking at $40 or $50 or $60. Now, the reason I buy these cheap mics, there's a reason behind that. I live in Kempville, and I shop at the dollar store. So I buy these $5 mics, to be honest. Now, a good mic is going to set me back $50, $60. Now, these cheap mics, they do the job, you know, I'm able to sing the songs, but you get electrical shocks off them every time you sing a song. Now, when I'm singing, I just sang the Ace of Spades. My tongue went numb, and it felt like pins and needles, because the mic is so cheap. You get electricity off the mic that runs through your tongue. Know what I mean? Now, I'm used to getting electrical shocks. And over the years, I've played with a lot of electronics. And you become kind of immune to the electrical shocks. But I had to tell you this story for one reason only. It's a true story. Now, when I was singing the song, Ace of Spades, my tongue went numb, and it was like pins and needles, if you can imagine that. Like somebody taking your tongue and sticking it with pins and needles. That's what it felt like. So I'm going to try to buy some good mics next week, like a good singing microphone, so I don't get no more shocks off these cheap mics. End of story. Please subscribe to the Dennis Ramsey YouTube channel. Thank you very much. And share the 13,400 videos. Ciao. Bye for now.